Hi, this is Joe Bass with the RV Corral in Eugene, Oregon. Beautiful day, beginning of October. Everybody's thinking about doing a little winter camping. So you need a four-season coach. You need something that's going to keep you warm in the wintertime. This is a terrific unit. This is called a Fox Mountain. And this is aluminum superstructure framing, and it's just in beautiful condition. It's a 283 RLS, so it's a shorter unit, and it's a double slide. Got a solid fiberglass front cap with LED lights right here, running lights. Has a aero-designed front over the fifth wheel hitch that keeps the wind from whistling so bad on some of those sharp corners. Also has a nice storage compartment up front. If you notice how large that is, you got dual propane tanks, one on each side. You got dual 7.5 gallons. In the storage compartment, it passes through here. For a small little unit, it offers a lot of pass-through storage, and it's all trimmed out very nice. Has a 6-gallon gas electric hot water heater with an electric awning that covers almost this whole side right here. Now the customer that traded it in upgraded the batteries to 6-volt batteries, so you got dual 6-volts. Furnace discharge, it's satellite ready, and it has 2 inputs. So if you got 2 different systems, you can use it. If you've got, for instance, cable TV in the park you're in, you can plug into one with a satellite and the other one. Also has a nice grab handle, a swinging grab handle that works real well for getting in and out of it. This is a pretty lightweight unit. It's only 8,415 pounds. And as we come to the back of it, we've got the big picture window in the back with an access ladder so you can get up onto the roof. Comes with a spare tire and a carrier. And here's the driver's side. You can see the slides. And I'll show you the wardrobe slide in the bedroom. Terrific unit, very clean. Decals are in excellent shape. You're going to be happy with this unit. Let's go look at the inside. As you come into the inside, you're probably not going to see anything like this, especially with the sofa layout the way it is. It has a sofa layout that is very unique. You can sit quite a few people right here. There's drawers underneath it. And this one right here makes into a twin-size bed. You've got day and night shades throughout. The darker cabinets is very rich looking. Big window in the back with reading lights up above underneath the cabinets. It has surround sound system in it. Lots of drawers in the kitchen with a Corian countertop with deep stainless steel sinks and a pull out Moen faucet. Also has a little trash can discharge right there so you can throw stuff into the trash can. Gas electric hot water heater that I mentioned already. Also has a ceiling fan so you can turn this fan on right here, give you a little bit of air circulation up front. Lots of cabinets throughout. If you notice, you got stainless steel appliances. Also have stainless steel fridge, large 8 cubic foot. Comes with a flat screen TV with a built-in DVD player and CD player. And it also has a spot for one of those, what are they called? Oh my goodness, like you can plug your cell phone into it, like an iPhone. So you can download music from your iPhone onto the player. Also, you come up into the hallway, you've got a pass-through bathroom area. So you can get to the bathroom from the hallway or the bedroom. All the corners in this unit are rounded, so it looks a little bit, it's easier to get around through here. You don't have those sharp corners to work around. Now here's your wardrobe slide. So this slide out goes out, and this is where you can hang your clothes in the bedroom. Because on these smaller units, it's kind of hard to find clothes storage in them. So they put this wardrobe slide in there for extra storage. You got a queen size bed. And you've got plug-ins on each side of the bed, so if you use CPAP or whatever it may be, or alarm clock, you've got plug-ins for that. Also has a fantastic fan built in the ceiling right here with recessed lighting. And it's got the controller for this fantastic fan right by the headboard right there, so you can adjust that. Terrific unit. You got to come look at this Fox Mountain. It's a 2013. It's priced on sale right now. Come see Joe Bass. I'd love to help you with it. Ask for Joe Bass and you buy this unit, I'll make sure you get a free gift. Thank you.